You'll be seeing red by the time I'm done with you.
I don't know why we're in Majola for some reason. I never understand why we're anywhere. Because we'll go anywhere and do anything to find kids having fun. You remember Wild and Crazy Kids, right? From the 90s? It was an okay show, I guess. Oh, I already bought 99 of these. What are we doing? Where are we? There are things I need to obtain that I've very undiligently not obtained. So let's go obtain them together. Like we used to. Like a family. I was talking earlier in a previous episode about how I was missing Estus Flash shards. Well, it turns out, I'm pretty sure I forgot that there's one up here in Scholar of the First Sin. What do you think, Turtle Man? You gonna go catch a possum and yell live action? Does anyone watching this happen to watch Call of the Wild Man? It's a show. I think it came on the Animal Network about a guy who catches possums and turtles, and he's called Turtle Man. I'm not making this up. Here we go. This is the platform where you can fight the pursuer early if you don't feel like blatting him with a giant crossbow. Ballista? I always try to call them Batistas because it's a much better name. Oh boy, a hollow soldier helm. Aren't we fucking excited? Alright, there's one stop on our grand tour of getting things. How long are you going to chase me? Not very long, I see. You gave up on your dreams, son. Alright, let's see what we need. And then carry the 4. There's actually something in the Iron Keep that I want to get. No, wait. Before that, there's things here to be had. I just remembered. Stop on your right foot. Don't forget it. You guys are punks. Undead knights ain't nothing to fuck with. Because they're very easy to kill. We want to go down there with that, our good friend Mr. Lizard. I like how when you, like, they're just kind of sitting down there, but when you attack them, like, their eyes turn up towards you, and they're like, hey. They're like, what are you doing up there? Look at him. He's like, you what, mate? You having a bad giggle? Oh, what an asshole. Let's just throw a soul spear at him. Deal with it, nerd. My God, he's resilient. He don't give shit about nothing. I probably shouldn't have wasted my soul spears right there, considering there's another one of these down there, and I can't just cheese him to death. Maybe I can. Well, you didn't even try to fight me. He welcomed death. Death be not proud. All right, there's another one of those motherfuckers down there. That's shitty. He's right there, but you can't see him from up here. Miyazaki, that's shitty design. He's like, shitty design? He's like, you cheese my enemies to death on the day of my daughter's wedding. Can I see him? Oh, you can see him from this side. Well, 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 Miyazaki, how the tides have turned. What a tangled web we weave, Miyazaki. Of course, you'd realize I'm quoting the famous John Lennon. What the hell? Have you always been there, or are you Scholar of the First Sin? Where are your papers? You ain't official. Look at you running in place trying to pretend you're Michael Jackson. All right, motherfuckers. Don't fall off the ledge. Oh, Miyazaki, you poor, poor, naive man. You poor, naive Japanese visitor. No, I can't. The angle's not correct. Miyazaki knew all along. He's like, it was a me all along, Tenfei. It was always a me. I can't hit that fucking thing from up here. Let's just pick up these fire arrows. I'll sell them to Gavlin later. Does this mean I gotta actually fight an enemy using skills and techniques? Because I don't wanna. I just wanna kill him with magic from a distance. Fine. Where's my cat ring? Lord have mercy. What we do is, because even with our stupid cat feet, we'd take fall damage. Don't I have a piece of, this. There we go. We are the least fall damage takingest motherfuckers I've ever seen. Miguel, you better not take one drop of fall damage. He's like, I make no promises. He's like, did it hurt when I fell from heaven? Oh, he didn't take any fall damage. So, no, it didn't, Miguel. Also, that's a cheesy line. Why are you using it on me? He's like, I'm a practicing for the senoritas. I'm like, you're using me? Are you saying I'm senorita-like in appearance? Because I take offense to that. Large soul of a proud knight. Yeah, he's real proud, all right. Fucking died. I guess knights are usually proud of dying. Depends on how they died. If they died defending their king or whatever, or defending m'lady's honor, then they're tickled to death. But if they, like, slipped in cow shit and fell on a rake and caught some ye old disease that couldn't be cured, or probably a modern disease that could be cured but wasn't back then, probably not as prideful. All right, this motherfucker is about to get magically socked in his lizard god. They're so freaky looking. Hey, don't you... Okay, this is going to be tough because I'm going to have to use actual skills and tactics. Final Fantasy Tactics. Remember when I used to play that? Remember Ramza Must Die? Which I recently rebooted and have already... It'd be another 2 or 3 years before I finish it. Well, this was easy. Good job, Miyazaki. Why don't you put a difficult enemy in your game? Miyazaki just puts his head, his forehead in his hands. He's like, I can't win. It's a ruse situation with you. I'm like, did you say something about Dunkaroos, Miyazaki? Because I have it on good authority that those were popular in the 1990s. Okay, this one's going to fuck us up. Oh, God. They moved unnaturally quickly. It's unsettling. It's not like the Alone Knights, though. I feel like they move properly to their animation. It's just super creepy. When something that large moves at you that quick, you take notice. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. He's pissed. Whew. Damn. Uh-huh. I'm like a little yap dog. I run up and I'm like, row, 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 shooting magic. I'm like Barky Stevens, my neighbor's annoying yap dog. And then as soon as he turns around, I run and hide behind a bush. I did it. I'm the best. Wait, why are you waving? It's the wrong animation. Did I learn joy? No. Damn it. I gotta talk to Ben Hart of Jago. I wonder what the fuck his name is. Ben Hart of Dixburg is more like it. Hey, buddy. No, you're not going to run over here and pin me in the fucking corner. I don't feel like getting sport fucked by a salamander today. Call me on the weekend. Jesus, he's not still behind me, is he? Look at him over there. Smug prick. Here I come. You cannot stop me. Ho-ho. Ha-ha. Oh, God, he's about to shoot fireballs. Oh, I had to take that chance, though, because if you hit him in the throat, he takes additional damage, which can be said of most things. No, Miguel, roll. He's so spooky. Oh, it's a creepypasta, Miguel. Miguel.exe. He's like, Miguel was at the flea mall, and he buys a copy of the Super Mario World. Next thing you know, there's hyper-realistic blood. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. I'm acting so tense as I cheese enemies to death for the magic. I don't even know why I'm killing the rest of these guys. Oh, I was hoping they can drop a pyromancy. Wouldn't that be nice? We can't have nice things like that, though. Whatever. Like, I want your stupid pyromancies or anything. Baka. Oh, we got the key that lets us go to the DLC if we ever wanted to do that. Let's get this fire sword out of here that all the scrubs use. And we'll sell it to Gablin the next time we see him. He'll be tickled. Disclaimer, I use this fire sword all the fucking time, son. I'm not saying I don't scrub it up. Scrub-a-dub-dub. It ain't a bad weapon to have. Excuse me, y'all. I'm much too high level to deal with you. Pretend this is Earthbound and that you just immediately died when I came near you. The sight of me, you became afeared. My God, they're not afeared at all. They're the opposite. They're emboldened. I should just homeward bone out of here, but I won't. I got too much self-respect. Oh, yeah, I can take this ring off now. What in the hell? All of these rings are terrible. Oh, no, this one's good. I should have been wearing it. Hey, motherfuckers. Oh, that would have been so cool if I could have hit the other one without getting hit. Look at you, Jumpy McJumpstein. I'm sorry, his name is very unoriginal. I blame his parents. Well, no, I blame all the paint his parents were huffing when they were pregnant with him, but I guess technically I can blame them for that. Kind of put it on themselves, didn't they? Okay. Hey, this is how you shoot arrows. They're made of magic. This crowd fucking fights too much. Damn. Alright, there's more items that we need to obtain. So let's go obtain them. To the Iron Keep. I just got done with this place and I have to come back. I'm so pissed. Alright, we need to attune some different spells. Do-do-do-do. A little flash sweat action. And every other spell is terrible. Yearn. Repair. Sure, why not? It doesn't matter what spells we take other than flash sweat. Well, I need spells to kill the enemies with, but, you know, that's a given. Hey, guys, I'm back. They're like, you again? Weren't you just here? Why? Oh, God, I'm sneezing during Dark Souls combat. It's the greatest flaw. Oh, somebody's popping up behind me like Jason fucking Voorhees. No, Miguel! That's fine. This became intense. He came down here and did some kind of fucking Bruce Lee shit. Fucking one-inch punch shit out of me. This was supposed to be, I'm just here to get an item. You crown made it so dangerous. Jesus. Whew. It was all that sneeze, son. You sneezed during a Souls game. That's it. You've put your life on the line. Is he up here? He's looking at me already so ready. Deal with it, nerd. I told him. Hey, Turtle Man.
He's like, I'm going to break the bridge.
I'm like, I'm going to break your face. Guess who wins? Dick. I fucking told him. What do you got to say about that? Bloody expensive. It probably is, repairing a bridge like that. Hey, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just here for fat loot and hot XP. Get it? Hot XP. It's a lava place. It's funny, trust me. Ask your parents. They'll tell you. Okay. We have another chance to kill that crystal slug over there that I hate and I've always hated the most. Shh. Don't let him know we're here. It's a secret. Okay, we're going to creep ever so slowly. Is someone shooting a bow and arrow at me or not? Okay, good. Is someone sneaking up behind me? This game makes you damn paranoid. Shh. Shut the fuck up for a second. Look at him, I hate him so fucking much. Okay, he doesn't know. You motherfucker. He waited. He knew we were over here that whole time. He waited with hate in his heart. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. If that slug is not there. Okay. We got this. We got this. Shh, shh, shh. Come on, feel the noise. Yes, it connected. To the victor go the spoils. Some guy named Victor shows up. He's like, Vot, is this about the spoils? Shut up, Victor. Nobody likes you. He's like, aw. Why does Victor get... I jumped over that. That's... Miyazaki knew. He's like, oh, you killed the slug, eh? Enjoy your rava. Okay, I'm not mad. I'm actually not because I killed that slug. The euphoria of killing that slug was enough to get me through this. I'm only slightly salty now. Okay, come on. Where are my binoculars? I wonder if Dark Souls 3 you'll be able to snipe with magic like this. I bet Miyazaki hates that shit. Forlorn! This asshole! God, I can't do nothing in this game. Look at him running over. Oh, I'm not going to be able to stop that guy from breaking the bridge now. He finally wins. Forlorn, you don't take enough magic damage. Jesus Christ, I got soul spears, baby, for days. Deal with it, nerd. Blah! I hit him point blank. I don't have force. I can't cheese you off a ledge. Alright, we're going to have to cheese him off a ledge differently using these spells. Oh, oh. No, he's got so much poise. My fucking... And of course I can't run in here. You planned it all along, didn't you, Forlorn? Motherfucker, I will show you. If only I'd kept one combustion on my fucking bar.
Oh, I can re-leap attack. Hey guys, check out my awesome PvP videos. Forlorn 69 420 Blaze 420 YOLO Swaggins .youtube.com. I'm like, that's not how you do a YouTube address. You look like you would know.
I'm like, you're literally in my YouTube video, motherfucker. Deal with it. How do I teabag? Here is the closest thing I got. God damn this shit. He didn't spawn the last 35 times I came through here. Now all of a sudden you can't get rid of the motherfucker. Oh, I just wanna. There's an item in there that I want. This is three times harder than it was when I was actually trying to beat the damn place. Okay. Calm the fuck. Now that turtle man is in here waiting. Oh, clever girl. Oh. Oh, what are you going to do, huh? Oh, somebody broke the bridge because they thought it was a good idea. Now they're getting fucking punked by magic. What if Ashton Kutcher was a wizard and then he could have done punked by magic? There you go. I made an Ashton Kutcher joke. I could tie it in Steve Jobs somehow. Hey, Dick Breath. Dick Breath is such a stupid insult. Okay. There she is, boys. There she is, my souls, me souls. Agagaga, SpongeBob, me soul. Mr. Krabs sold his soul once, didn't he? To SpongeBob, I believe, if my SpongeBob lore is up to date. According to the SpongeBob Silmarillion, in the third age of Bikini Bottom, I just was savoring the moment. Alright, we have to jump over that shit and get my souls. Oh, you still touch the edge of it, Miguel. Oh my god. You're so bad at leaping. He's like, maybe if I didn't have a stupid cat feet. Like, Miguel, I've already talked to you about this extensively. I will not back down on the stupid cat feet, alright? They're not just stupid cat feet. They're a way of life. Okay. Can I hit him with three before he shoots me? I can. Alright, all these motherfuckers are dead. That's exactly what we wanted. Coo-coo-coo-coo. Alright. We got to lower this thing now. This is so unnecessarily difficult. Doo-doo-doo. How y'all doing? You having a good time? You think I'll ever finish this fucking playthrough? Not at this rate. Jesus. Oh, look, extra bonus arrow, man. I think you're so fucking cool. Alright, now that we've killed every enemy in the game, who are all conveniently in one fucking room. Okay, see that treasure chest way down there at the end of the lava land? Lethal lava land? We want that, but we have to do things to be able to get it. We can't just have it. Let's cast repair just because we can. Shasha! Miguel, you sparkle with beauty. Okay, we need fire resist, and we need a lot of it. An unnecessary amount of fire resist. Okay. Oh, please don't tell me they took away my flash sweat. Motherfucker, why did I take that ring off? God damn it. Do I have any orange burrs? Okay, one orange burr. I don't have to have an aneurysm right now. Orange burrs and flash sweat. They can't be used together, but they do the same thing. God, I'm such a fucking idiot. All right, we want as much fire resist as we can get. Ring of regeneration. Bracing knuckle ring. What else would help us? Chloranthy, probably. Okay. Let's see. Now we're going for maximum fire resist. 25. Yeah, I was going to say. The Hexer set is probably going to be our most fire resist we can get, but I guess we can peruse everything. Jesus. Do 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 ba 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 ba. Sadly, we have to take these cat boots off. What a shame. What a shameful world we live in. Okay. Then down here, we want our big girthy life gems we haven't been using. And Elizabeth Mushroom, why not? Okay, okay. Okay. So, I guess I don't need that equipped anymore since I stupidly took the ring off and don't have flash sweat anymore. We want as much fire resist as possible because we've got to walk the line a la Johnny Cash into a burning ring fire, also via Johnny Cash, and get that chest, and we will be on fire and burning and dying the entire time. But we have a secret weapon. We can roll into these urns and get good and wet. I don't need to make any more jokes about getting wet. I'm sure you appreciate that. Then we'll use our other items, and everybody wins. Okay. Eat your orange burr there. Yeah. I fall down here. Elizabeth Mushroom. And there we go. The Elizabeth Mushroom gives us a shitload of regeneration, so we can walk over here. This better not have a different item in it, and Scholar the First Sin will be so pissed. Chaos Storm. Hell yeah. He's like, the only chaos I believe in is the chaos in the Senorita's hearts at my absence. I'm like, good for you, Miguel. Would you strum a guitar? What if this lava, if we could walk through it now that we got all this fire resistance? Let's find out. Look at that. I can stand. I can take a fucking shower in this shit. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. What if it runs out right now and I immediately burn to death? I think the Elizabeth Mushroom is fighting pretty damn hard to keep her HP up. All right. We did it. It was fun. It was a fun little diversion, wasn't it? Let's get the hell out of here. Remember to jump the gap. If I had just run straight off of that into the lava, be honest with me, would you have unsubscribed from the channel? Because I couldn't blame you if you did. Alright, back to my jeweler real quick. Hey. She's like, who the hell are you? I'm like, I'm Miguel Magico. She's like, Miguel Magico wears a hat and has cat feet. Thank you. You look like some filthy hexer. And he's like, oi, papi. Such disdain in your heart. Okay. Put the fucking Southern Ritual Band back on and never take it off, Miguel. He's like, I did not. It was you. I'm like, Miguel, don't blame me for your problems. He's like, look, he looks so concerned at how I was talking about him. Okay. Okay. Beautiful. It's a beautiful combination we have equipped right here. We could. The Dark Pyromancy Fling could technically be stronger than the regular one, but you have to be full hollow. So if we wanted to be zombie Miguel Magico, we could use that one instead. Okay. And we're back in business. Hey, lady. I like your Viking cosplay. I'll buy another one of these just in case we run into a similar situation. I don't need those. We want to reinforce this bad boy right here, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, girl. And there's that asshole. I like how he's looking at us. He's like, oh, did you come to hang out? Maybe play checkers? We could watch the new episode of Matlock. I'm like, no, old man, nobody likes you. And he's like, oh, I know. What's left? Do we have things that upgrade items? Do you sell Twinkling Titanite yet? No, of course not. That would be useful. Shut up, lady. Okay. I need to see a man in a prison cell. Strayed is his name. And he's an asshole. Strayed, why do you hang out with exploding mummies? Are you trying to rebel against your father? He's like, no son of mine is going to hang out with exploding mummies. And Strayed's like, you don't understand me, father. Nor my favorite band, Linkin Park. This motherfucker wouldn't like Linkin Park. Shit's too trendy. Look, more Forlorn. I'm going to get that full Forlorn set eventually. Okay. No, we don't need any useless fucking items. Wait, why am I here? Oh, yeah, I'm going to see what I can trade these souls for. Nothing! Good, that means I can eat all of them. That's all I wanted to know. It's not like I memorize what souls get turned into what items or anything. Alright. Oh yeah, I picked up a Estus. I have two Estus Flash Shards, who do? Alright, let's eat all our souls. Delicious. Gain 2 or 3 levels. Maybe a baker's dozen. I could start putting points into faith again if I was some kind of miracle casting scrub. I keep forgetting I have these things that make spells cost less as well. Alright. I got 3 rat tails. If I was in Final Fantasy 1, I'd be set. I'd go to Bahamut, all 3 of them, and he'd be like, my god, I'm going to class advance you 2 or 3 times into a god. That means there's only one Estus Flash Shard left, because 12 is the cap, I do believe. According to my research, a.k.a. I glanced at the wiki once. Half-heartedly. Alright. We should keep putting points in Attunement. My God, 7? I still don't get another slot. Never mind. Attunement's for squares. Let's finish getting these to 20. And then I guess we'll just start dumping points into Int. We don't need strength or... Oh my God, Miguel, you're so weak. He's like, I make up for it in character. Strength of character. I'm like, yeah, you're a character, all right. He's like, the way you said that, it almost seemed like an insult. I'm like, you're an insult. And he's like, I never fully understand what you're saying to me, my friend. Mi amigo. Where the hell are we going? Oh, yeah, here. Cool. Wait, is this the bonfire we want? We gotta run around and do a little bit of this, roll a couple times. Yeah, it'll work. Who gets shit? Alright, we got spells for days, son. What do we want? We actually want Yearn, if you can believe it. If you don't believe it, I don't blame you. We want to be able to throw a few of these. One of you. Oh yeah, we got our Chaos Storm now, so we definitely want that. So I want both of you. And you. It's like a combination of spells, right? Let's take Flame Swath. That's a fun spell. Now I sound like your mom. You're like, ooh, I like that Flame Swath. It's a fun spell. I'm like, Mom, don't wolf cast fun spells. I'm dangerous. I'm sorcerer. I kill people. Like, The only thing you're going to kill is me by breaking my heart. How come I don't have no grandbabies? And you're like, Mom, shut up. God. I can't tell. This scenario is going too deep. I can't tell if I'm describing you watching the video or me playing it. It's like there's layers. It's so deep. The Miguel Magico playthrough, it has so much going on in every frame. My God, these people don't fuck around. Jesus. There. You fucking pleased with yourself? Where's my combustion? I got this motherfucker on blast. I can't cast combustion with a pair of binoculars. There. I told him. Thanks for the life gem. I'll immediately eat it. Look at you pack of fucks like you're going to do something. I'll just punch you to death with my fiery hand. Suck you right in the gob. You know, I say that a lot. Maybe I should stop saying it so much. It's just subscriber cap. Subscriber amount halved. And controversial decision to not say socked in the gob. If I stop swearing on my mom, that's it. It's over. I told him. What are you doing, you jam gymnastics? Are you trying to impress the Pope? Is the Pope here? Does he like gymnastics? That's a whip. Gavlin will buy the shit out of that. I guarantee it. We should just use Chaos Storm to kill all of our enemies simultaneously. This is a smart plan, and it's good that I'm doing it. Alright, I need like two or three of you in a big fucking cluster. Oh my God, what have I got myself into? Alright, guys. I need you all to stand still and not hit me, alright? This is teamwork. And what did I say, Barry? Were you listening? Oh! Everything worked out like I wanted. Almost. Barry survived like an ass. Wait, you're not Barry. Barry had a stick and class and knew what he was doing. He was a professional. My God, there's a lot of you. Where is my other casting of this fucking spell? I'm on a... Oh. No, Miguel, cast faster. Why? Okay, please don't hit me. Oh! Look at that. Fucking called it. That skill right there, baby. You have no fucking idea. What'd you drop for me? Cracked red eye orb. Guess I'll use that in hot PvP action. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Getting punched to death? I'll hit you with the stick once. Because you earned it. Okay. There is a phantom up here. And I don't appreciate him. Or his way of life. So we're going to burn him to death with a chaos storm. Hey, buddy, I like your big stupid sword. He's like, really? I'm like, no, I used the word stupid in that. He's like, I thought maybe the kids, you know, when they say something's bad and it's actually good, it's the opposite. No. No, it wasn't slang. I think your sword's genuinely stupid. And he's like, well, I'm disappointed to hear that. I thought we had a connection. Man, why don't you run over here like the fuck you are? What do you want? I'm fighting an important enemy. Oh, jeez. Not enough time to cast a spell. He knew it. Okay. Motherfucker, would you goddamn rolling? All right. No, Miguel, don't fucking knock a shield away. Cast a spell. Okay, here. This is a good spot for it. Where are you fucking going in the middle of my chaos storm? You have no fucking respect or decency for my craft of magic.
Oh, I can hold a shield up. Doobadoo, I don't take damage. Gorsh. Hey, Sora, we gotta fight the Heartless and shit. Is that Cloud Strife?
It's my Goofy impression. If you can't tell, it's very sarcastic. Alright, my motherfucker, you can get flameswathed. Boom! And an additional flameswath. Boom again. No, it didn't boom the second time. This is aggravating. This is not enjoyable in the least. Not for me. Y'all might be having a grand old time. Y'all might be like Michael Jackson in that animated GIF where he's sitting there eating that popcorn with the biggest grin on his face. Could that be the other Estus Flash Shard? Let's see if I can make a small jump. Huh? No, it's a fire seed. That's good too, I guess. Huh? Okay, now that we've used every fucking spell, let's eat one of these here herbs. They ain't bad, son. Why did that not give me my other Casting of Soul Spear back? It was a girthy herb. There. I'll see amber herbs all day. Alright, this fucking place. With these fucking skeletons. Is this the best combination of gear to fight fucking skeletons with? Well, I got Yearn. Earn to Yearn. Yearn distracts skeletons. It's what it's good for. Oh, I need to stop for a second to give Vamo Olive Flamenco time to start playing. And take a sip of my beverage. Okay. If there are any skeletons in here, I suggest you run after this ball that's making noise and just being awfully yearning, yearnful. Dale Yearnheart. Look at them. They're so goddamn tickled to have that ball. Hey, buddy, buddy. Are you over here bringing skeletons back to life when I kill them, huh? We have the same robe on, except, you know, it looks good on me. Oh, Jesus. Bro! I cannot believe I timed that. All right, where is my Yearn? There she is. Excuse me, sir. Yearn has been cast. He's like, oh, I'm sorry. I'll be over here trying to kill this ball then. I'm like, thank you. A skeleton with some morals. They're so fucking pleased with themselves. There's one sorcerer left, and he's right here. Hey, buddy, how you doing? How you doing? It's like the only place in the game you can farm this robe, because these guys respawn if you leave the boss arena. Okay, sir. I will get to you in a moment. Now that there's nobody bringing you back to life, I'll be more than happy to kill you with my magic. Alright. Yearn these motherfuckers out. Hey guys! There's a new Yearn ball. Anybody? Okay, good. As long as they're not going to bother me while I'm killing this thing. Then we're good. Watch this dumb fucker fall over like a sack of taters. Oh no, somebody put the gate down. What a shame. Why did Flameswap cast directly in my face and do nothing? Ooh, Chaos Storm. No, stop! Don't hit me with your double horse heads. It's cheaty. You're supposed to snort. Black magic out of your nose that I can easily dodge. Don't you know the rules of combat? Guess not. Enjoy Chaos Storm, sir. You earned it. With your general shittiness. Ain't bad damage, son. I mean, might be a gooder, but ain't bad damage. Okay, here's the other Chaos Storm you ordered. Where are my soul spears? There they are. My God, Miguel, where is your Estus? He's like, it's in my coat pocket. I'm like, oh, okay, I'm sorry. It's just, I was worried. There we go. So dodgeable. I didn't dodge it. I wanted to show you how to not dodge it, kids. And you're done. Now you're riding your skeletal horse dick. Okay. That was fun. It was a fun little executioner's chariot fight. We're having a good time. Are we? How many of you pack of fucks? Oh, that's embarrassing. Don't you dare. I'm going. I should jump it out of spite. Try fire. I did. It worked. Thanks, retroactively. Alright, the reason we went through all that fucking unnecessary nonsense is to talk to this gentleman right here. This petite gentleman. What have you got to say? Weakness giant. Okay. Dwarf but death? He could be.
Oh. Do you have a lust for blood?
Of course. It's like Miguel has earned his red wings. Miguel, you nasty.
If you don't know how to earn your red wings, just look it up on Urban Dictionary. But make sure your parents aren't in the room.
Okay. Yes, I'd love to join the Brotherhood of Blood. That's not edgy at all. Do we all get together and go to fucking... I can't think of an edgy man. Nine Inch Nails? Is Nine Inch Nails edgy? I don't know what's edgy anymore. The Shadow the Hedgehog soundtrack? It's not really a band. Alright, and he sells pyromancy by the seashore. Hell yeah, babe. Ooh, we could also buy some of these if we wanted to invade people, but we don't. We could make people invade us. Well, look at this Bone King shit. And a priest chime. It's a weird thing for you to sell.
He's like, I moonlight as a priest.
Really? Huh. Okay. Hey, everybody's got to have hobbies, right? Now, is there anything left we haven't grabbed yet? Preferably by the ghoulies. I don't think the executioner's chariot can be turned into a spell, can it? Who gives a shit? We'll just eat it anyway. So far, so good. Oh, I got a fire seed. Hey, lady. She's like, not you again. I'm like, I'm probably the only person buying shit from you. I don't think any of these ass clowns care about pyromancy. Is plus 10 the cap on this thing? Because we're getting her there. Okay. Are you hitting on me? Miguel's like, Miguel's not used to ladies being so forward. He's like Pepe Le Pew. He chases the Penelope Pussycat's her name. He chases her around all the time, but whenever she like goes aboard him, he's like, but madame, you forget yourself. That's my Pepe Le Pew. It's not very good, and I apologize for that. If you were somehow getting your friends to watch Tenpe videos on the by hyping up my Pepe Le Pew impression, I'm very sorry if this is embarrassing you. I just imagine you sitting in front of your computer with this video up and all three of your friends turn and look at you and you're just like sweating and wiping your brow and you're like, huh. Sometimes he makes jokes about fat pigeons and it's funny and your friends just roll their eyes and leave. I'm sorry I ruined your friendship. What am I fucking going on about? Where are we going? The castle? I don't want to. I don't like the castle. It's stupid. It's a stupid place to go. How long will we be recording? Can I just end the episode here? I think I will. It's a good episode. Here. Y'all have a nice evening.